Focus for strong storms is going to be off to the south and west again today. You'll notice we're under a slight risk here for the southern half of Iowa. That's more for late evening into the overnight hours, really. The better chance for this afternoon, this evening, you see a moderate risk in orange and then a high risk. And those are the ones you don't want to see. High risk, almost a guarantee they're going to have a severe weather outbreak, probably some sort of a tornadic outbreak later on today into Kansas and parts of Oklahoma. So nothing like that for us. We're nice and sunny this morning. Temperatures generally in the 60s. We'll jump into the 70s by lunchtime. And with that sunshine this afternoon, I think temperatures should get up near 80 degrees. Late in the day, we'll bring in a few clouds, and off to the southwest may see an isolated storm after, say, 4 or 5 p.m. Better chance for us is going to be late evening and overnight. Tonight, we'll see a chance for some storms as well. Computer model doesn't really bring them in until well after midnight, but I do think we'll have them here before that, and then we'll keep them around during the day. Wednesday, showers and a few storms likely. Rain totals, forecast models projecting an inch in some locations, maybe even an inch and a half, close to that here in the metro. Something to look for.